was a crazy dream.
Well, off to the fish store, because fish store is life.
All right, everybody. So we're about to go to my local fish store to get one of the coolest freshwater species in the aquatic hobby right now. I really think this might be one of the coolest pets I've ever owned in my life. So we're going to go ahead and get them. I'm so excited right now.
It was?
Got in a bag.
Cars. I don't know.
You don't know?
All right, everyone. So we've got our fish. Well, sorta. Now we're gonna go ahead and head back to the house and get this guy in his tank. So excited about getting this guy. Here you go, buddy. You can hold him. Let's go.
So here she is. This is my axolotl that I am going to name Mudkip, just because I love Pokemon and Mudkip is just awesome. I'm really excited to finally have gone and got one of these guys because I've wanted one for so long. Did try to give her a shrimp head because I heard these guys like to eat a lot, but I didn't realize that it was a little bit too big, so I did cut the shrimp head down a little bit, but I didn't get that part on film.
Yeah, guys, that's Mudkip. I do have a 30-gallon tank and a sponge filter that I will be putting him in soon, because I know some people may say something about the hang on the back and the flow. But anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. If you like my content, feel free to subscribe, hit that notification bell, hit the like button, leave me a comment on what you think about my skating. But anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. This is D Fish Keeper, and as always, thanks for watching.